Ladies and gentlemen, Anita Rivera!
Welcome,
all right, I see everyone's got their cat ears on. I must be starting a trend. Uh-oh, come on, black light! I hope none of y'all got any cum stains on yourselves. We're gonna find out in just a minute. All right, we're gonna find out who's really been sucking it up in here. Come on for the bend and snap. You got, oh, she got one cabbage back there, honey. But if y'all don't wonder, we call money cabbage in the industry, honey, okay? That's how we get our vegetables, okay? All right, hello. Thank you. Thank you so much, Anita. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to bring next to the stage, she is our reigning Miss Queen of Hearts. Please show some love for Miss Tina G.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Tina G. Thank you, Tina. Giving us some old school Paula Abdul. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring this next diva to the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, she is our show director here at the Ladies of La Femme. She's a former Miss Gay 90s, and we like to call her the Ultra Glamazon Diva. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please put your hands together, get those dollar bills ready for the one and only, oh, good, just sitting, okay? For